There's always been a rivalry between the islands. After all, Naxos used to control Paros and Andros. They're envious of our craftsmen, too.
And now?
They think they deserve expansion. Their oligarch demands their wings spread wide. But we'll clip their wings before that happens.
They don't know who they're up against.
You remind me of Nikolaos. You fight just like him. Ruthless and cunning. He would be proud.
I've never forgotten what you both taught me. I had a good education.
I wanted you to be unstoppable. And you are.
What happened to you in Argolis after that night?
I found your brother and rushed to a young doctor's apprentice, Hippocrates. I thought I'd lost you. I wasn't ready to lose you both.
I spoke with him recently. That night still haunts him.
I was heartbroken when the healers in Asclepios told me Alexios was dead. The two of you were my whole world.
But he did live. They lied to you.
They must have realized he was special, and handed him over to the cult.
We'll save him from the cult, Mother. We'll get him back.
The cult is insidious. Once they have their claws in, they don't let go. I fear he is beyond saving.
I found you, didn't I? I know we can save him. Together. I don't understand why the cult targeted our family.
There are many reasons, Lam.
What did we ever do to them?
Now that we're reunited, it's more a question of what we could do to them.
They fear us.
Your ancestors have been a thorn in their side for generations. They've decided we need to be eliminated to ensure their plans come to fruition.
The cult will pay for all they've done to our family and the Greek world.
You are mighty, Lam. But you cannot defeat that beast with sword and spear alone.
I'll use any weapon I can to make them suffer as we have. I know you left Sparta, but how did you end up on this island?
I couldn't stand by Nikolaos after what he did. I had to get out of Sparta.
So why here?
I saw an opportunity to help people, to grow something. I was elected to rule and protect this island from those who would ruin what we've built.
You've done some incredible things. Naxos is lucky to have you as its leader.
It's not been without its difficulties, but I'm proud of what we've achieved.
It's a pity there aren't more leaders like you. Let's continue this discussion somewhere the smell of death doesn't linger.
Ride with me.
Predict everything. Ella. The general acted quickly, raising the alarm.
Timo knows Paris is a threat. They make their business clear.
They can't be more clear than sending soldiers. And there's no treaty?
Maybe there was, but it's long over. Now there's no mistaking them for anything but the enemy.
An enemy I could help you defeat.
We'll discuss that later. But I think you're right.
Thank you.
temple's coming along, Evandros.
It will stay in ruins if we don't secure more donations. Soldiers can't get all the funds.
They can if you don't want the temple destroyed by our enemy. But I'll see what I can do.
It's a good deed restarting construction. Ligdamis was a great man who deserves reverence.
His battles against corruption and oligarchy are lessons we all should remember. I do intend to finish the temple.
Thank you, Phoenix.
What a strange day it has been.
But a good one.
I've certainly had worse.
Me too.
You have grown into a remarkable woman. But I see the burden you carry on your shoulders.
Finding you has lessened it, I think.
I'm glad. But I have wondered why the gods chose to reunite us now.
I think they felt it was about time our family found each other again.
If we want to be truly united, we have to find Alexios and rescue him from the cult's grasp.
They are the source of all our pain, and they will cause more to many others unless we act.
I put that life behind me the moment I left Sparta. I have Naxos to worry about now.
Let me help you here. We can safeguard Naxos, and then hunt down the cult together. Mirini! The symposium is about to start.
By the gods! I'm sorry, my sweet. I forgot. Prepare the horses. I'll be out shortly.
The symposium?
I need to show the people their leader is strong and in control. Sometimes the face we show to the world needs to be one of strength, despite the chaos we harbor beneath. I will help you stop the cult. But before I can leave Naxos, I have to ensure it will survive without me.
What do you need?
Paros has to be dealt with. We need to weaken their position. Once they're vulnerable, they will make a reckless decision and we will strike.
What did you have in mind?
We must force the Paros fleet to engage us and destroy it. But my Admiral Aeneas is missing. His ship was sailing for Paros to engage in peace talks, and he never returned.
Don't worry. I'll find him.
If you need me, I'll be at the symposium. Although, try to look less intimidating should you choose to pay me a visit.